This is Kevin Ellis. He's at the Surf and Turf Restaurant in Bessemer City. A car has gone through the building. At least some people are hurt. Do not know the extent of injuries at this time. Check back at GaspingGazette.com for updates.